need automation to be able to actually enforce zero trust. The problem is that you cannot do automation without having trust. The real question here is, who do we trust? We trust things that we know. So the question is, how many of you know your assets?